Welcome to FonePaw channel. This video is about how to view iCloud backup. First, launch the FonePaw iPhone data recovery, and then tap the Recover from iCloud backup file. Sign in your iCloud account. You can see the backups files, select one and download it. You can choose the types of files you want to download. After download the backup, the next time you can just need to scan the backup. Now, you can view the iCloud backup files. As you can see, there are many kinds of files, including media, photos and videos, messages and contacts, WhatsApp data, memos and others. Of course, you can recover the files selectively. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to FonePaw.com.